Well, it seems you've hit your head, judging by the 16 skull fractures, the blunt head injury, and the concussion, which, by my chart, has led me to believe that you're now seeing dancing bananas. Mitochondrial information came back. You seem very low in testosterone. That's not a good sign at all. Your pro-estrogen levels are extremely high, which is also not a very good sign, considering you're not female. And you have 4 months to live.